use it as a decoy and disguise it. Sent by Pat Riley to come right back and call a play during the timeout to go upstairs to Vince Carter.
With a save that he did not have in mind.
Let's take a look up here, see what happens. And here comes Vince over the top. Oh. Look at Kidd's delivery, though. He looks a little bit to his left as part of the decoy and puts it right on the money for the crank it up slam.